you need to hurry. Look, I'm not giving you shit, okay? I'm just... You weren't here when Dad was sick, okay? I get it, but... You need to fucking be here when he goes.
I know. Hurry, I'm still on my way.
David! It's David, hey! Hey, David, I had to leave my car. It's traffic's just, it's backed up for miles.
He's dead.
No, no, I tried.
You're a piece of shit, you know that? One time, just the one goddamn time that you needed to be here.
I tried, please, I tried.
Oh, you tried? You fucking tried? Everyone's here. They've been here for days, and where the fuck were you? We're there, all around him. People who love him, all around him. And he's scared. I'm seeing the panic in his eyes, and he's searching the room. ¿Dónde está Javier? ¿Dónde está mi hijo? I'm there, right beside him, holding his hand. Like a good son. And he doesn't even see me. He doesn't even see me because he's looking for you.
You don't think there's a million places we'd rather be?
You don't think we all had to make sacrifices?
I'm sorry, okay? David, Jesus!
Sorry isn't bringing him back, you selfish fuck.
Uncle Javi? Why are you fighting? I could hear you from inside. What's going on?
We were just, talking, Gabriel.
Right. Your uncle and I are just having a little chat. Go inside, mijo. We'll be in a minute.
Go on. It's okay.
Inside. I should call someone, pick up the body.
Yeah.
I love you, little brother. You know that, right? With everything going on.
I know.
You think I was jealous of you?
No, I don't think anything.
Well, I was. For a long time. You've lost more than I'll ever have. But maybe something good can come out of all this. 'Cause we need you here. It's time to grow up. You can't run from this. Not anymore.
I know. You're right, I won't even argue. I'll be around more, honestly. You can count on it,
huh? I want to believe that. I do.
Javi.
Kate.
I'm so sorry, Javi. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Let's go inside. Your mom needs you. What happened? Come on.
Mama.
Where were you?
I tried. I'm so sorry.
He's gone, mijo. He's gone.
He's in a better place, mama.
No puedo conectarme. Dicen que no hay servicio. You thirsty, baby? You want some juice?
Grandpa's cup was empty.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. Pipo's awake.
Oops.
Soy yo, David. Estás en tu casa,
estás
cálmate.
¿Qué estás haciendo?
Él está loco, él atacó a Héctor.
Solamente está confundido.
Mamá.
We need to get her to the hospital.
Let me look at it. Let me look at it. Gabriel, where's your sister? Keys! Where the fuck are the keys?
Take Dad's car. Keys are on the dash.
Mama, get the kids. Meet at the hospital.
Don't take the highway. It's blocked.
Bring the van around.
Where's Mari?
I don't know.
Mija.
Mariana!
¿Dónde estás?
Mariana, we have to go. Yaya's hurt. Come on, honey. We have to go.
No, no, no! 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 Joe!
It's okay.
County General Hospital. I know the way.
Tell me when it reaches the campfire.
Man, I don't think I've seen this many. It's definitely growing.
Yeah, not a great sign.
Damn it, I left my water bottle. Her just got there.
Just under 4 hours. Come on. We should keep moving while the kids are asleep.
Yeah.
Looks like the herd is speeding up a little. I thought it was drifting southwest, but I'm not sure anymore. Every time I think we should just bed down somewhere and wait for it to pass, I can't shake the thought of us getting caught in the middle of it. It just keeps coming. It's slow, but that almost makes it worse. Makes it feel like we're in control.
We should keep moving. It worked for us so far. As long as we stay supplied, we're fine.
Yeah, maybe you're right.
The van isn't so bad.
We'll figure it out.
We always do.
Hey, I'm gonna sneak a smoke.
I can't believe you found weed.
Are you kidding? People were probably growing this before they realized they needed food.
All right, just, you know, make it quick. I don't want you waking the kids.
Relax. Mariana's got headphones on and Gabe is drooling. I think we're in the clear.
Sie gönnt sich erstmal.
You want some?
Nee.
Nah. No thanks. One of us should be sober.
Don't judge me. Oh, when I found out David had kids, I told him, I am not changing who I am around them. And when he proposed, I reminded him that I'm not exactly stepmother material. Case in point. He was reassuring, but yeah, I could tell he was worried about it. I knew he'd try to get me to change. Or at least he'd hope that being around the kids more would change me, you know? I suppose it did.
If it helps, I think you're doing a fine job.
Don't be cheesy, all right? I'm not fishing for compliments.
Well, you caught one, all right? So, now what?
I used to talk shit about all those mothers who'd go on about raising their kids being the hardest thing in the world. Oof. Gabe's making me start to think they had a point. His mood swings are just, I don't know. Some days I just want to leave him by the side of the road.
I'm joking. Jesus, obviously.
Look, I didn't sign up for this either. Sometimes life decides for you. That sounded deep, didn't it?
No, it didn't. Look, I love these kids, but I could do without Gabe reminding me I'm not his mother whenever he's pissed.
Now he's a teenager. Puberty, hormones. The second you start getting boners, the whole world starts to get dark.
What are you talking about? It sounds delightful compared to dealing with bloody underwear. Christ, I need to get laid. I realized that was an awkward transition. Sorry about that.
Oh, I can pull over. It wouldn't take a minute.
Wouldn't be worth it for just a minute.
Ich hätte bessere zum Hof gebracht.
What's that smell? That's gross.
Hey! Mariana, I think we must have hit a skunk or something back there.
I already know you guys do drugs.
That's a pretty severe way of phrasing it, Mariana. Don't tell Gabe.
He's the one who told me.
Ugh. Oh my god. You're even smoking in the car now?
All right. Everyone roll the windows down before you all get contact high. We're about to make a supply stop.
scheiße Wetter, ey.
You want a moment alone, Mari?
I'm praying I find a candy bar.
All right. What do we actually need?
A candy bar.
Need, Mariana, not want.
Pretty much everything. If it looks useful, let's use it.
All right. Well, let's start with some gas and move up from there.
Where are you going?
Okay, that's cool. Have fun. Oh, Jesus. It never ends with him.
I hate when they fight like that. I really hate it. It's like all Gabe wants to do is argue. Doesn't matter what it's about.
Hey, I know, that's what families do. They fight, they make up, and they fight all over again. At least you have your headphones.
Yeah, but the batteries have been dead for a couple of weeks. I mostly wear them to fool you guys. It's easier to stay out of it that way.
You sneaky little... That's smart. That's pretty smart.
Be nice to find some dinner.
In a junkyard.
You never know. These past 4 years, people have been hoarding all kinds of shit in all kinds of places.
Oh, and Mari, if there's any trouble, you'd find one of these cars.
Yeah?
Lock yourself in and don't come out. Not even once it's quiet. And wait as long as you can.
Okay.
Good girl.
Ich würde mal interessieren, wo der Rest der Familie abgeblieben ist.
Waste oil. No use to us.
Vielleicht können wir Lippenstift damit herstellen.
Okay. Now I'm sorry I did that.
Was? Was? Da stand halt Stupsen. Was krieg ich dafür?
You find anything?
I can't stop thinking about that herd. We get caught in it, and that's it. Peace, asshole. Can't charm your way out of that one. And we'd be gone in seconds.
Hey, don't think about that. We're careful. We're smart. We'll stay ahead of them.
Luck runs out just as easily as gas. There's gonna be a last one, you know? A last tank of gas. Last piece of food. What if this place is empty? And the next? And the next?
We're not gonna let that happen. Okay?
Okay. I let it have its 5 minutes. I'm good.
Nicht so pessimistisch.
Thank you.
Come to Papa. Barely anything. I'll need to find more. Ugh, I don't think these tires would fit the van. What's going on in there, buddy?
I'm in a bad mood, okay? I want it to go away, but it won't. I just wish we weren't always on the road. I like being with other people. Just, we're in that car for so damn long. The AC hasn't worked in ages, and then it ate my last damn tape.
Well, that's a sweet idea, but it's safer to keep moving.
I don't know, maybe just leave me alone.
Okay, but if you want to talk later, I'm around. Bingo.
Bingo, das heißt, wir haben nur ein bisschen mehr Sprit gefunden.
Too risky to search up there. Doesn't look stable. Looks like there's more to see up here.
Any luck?
Some. But not enough.
Gabe?
Hey, Gabe. Let's go take a look over there.
Gabe, stay close to Javi. Got it?
Oh, all right.
Die zwei Mädels allein lassen? Hört sich nicht nach einer guten Idee an.
Hey, look. There's one they never took to pieces.
Good catch. Locked.
Ich will den nicht aufhebeln. Kann ich nicht zurück?
All right. Here goes nothing.
Ich will nicht. Egal.
Fuck yeah. Look at all that fuel. This is gonna take a while. Locked. Oh well. At least it had some gas.
Wo gehst denn du hin, mein Freund?
Looks like it came from in there. Gabe, stay close.
Oh, scheiße. Vielleicht geht hier irgendeine Tür auf und dann kommt eine Erde. Was ist das denn?
Locked.
Oh, da sind ein paar Sachen drin.
might be able to get in through the hatch.
Wie komme ich da von unten ran?
Gabe, komm, check this out.
Schrei doch nicht so rum, du Vogel.
Not the cleanest place.
Oh, no muertos, at least. Just be careful. Looks pretty comfortable. And pretty gross.
Are you kidding me?
Lucky for you, they put enough preservatives in this stuff to last for centuries. There's enough food in here to keep us going for a long time.
Keiner ist mehr beim Van. Oh,
check it out. This is actual, honest-to-God pudding.
Seriously?
And it's not just food. There's a mattress. There's blankets.
Someone else's mattress. Someone else's blankets. We need to just take our gas and get on the road.
This place does have a funny feeling about it. And if Muertos were to somehow surround us...
Great. Now I'm officially creeped out.
Come on, one night. We bunk down, eat a real meal.
It would be nice not to sleep in the van for a change.
Please.
The herd is coming, if it's not here already. We should go and get ahead of it, before it's too late.
The fence is reinforced. We'll be fine. We found this. Why can't we just enjoy it?
Javi, can we?
We're gonna get what we came for and get out of here.
Great. Another shitty cramped night. In our shitty cramp van. Hooray.
Come on. Let's at least grab the food.
Zumindest ist ein bisschen was mitnehmen. Muss ja nicht alles sein.
Hey, thanks for that. Backing me up and all. How does it feel to be the bad guy this time? It must be a new sensation for you.
I don't know. Oh boy, sleeping in the van again? All I'll say is you definitely owe me one.
Yeah, well, you owe me like a dozen, so I'll just shave it off your tab.
Hey, Kate, can you come help us with this?
Hey. Wait, but you...
This way you can make up for being the bad guy.
Thanks.
Grab some gas. We need to head out soon.
Oh.
What the fuck do you think you're doing with our gas? Go on, speak up!
I'm sorry, man. Look, it's just a can. We needed it really bad.
I fucking knew it. There's more than just you out here.
You ain't the loner type. I can tell. I know you got people.
They're out scouting around. But they'll be back soon. They're not gonna be too happy if they see you pointing a piece at me.
Yeah, probably not. Then again, maybe they're already here, waiting to make an ambush.
Fan out and look for the others.
Lonnie, you're with me.
Mann. Muss denn da immer irgendwas passieren?
Hey! You assholes in there! I got your boy! You don't want him getting shot, you best come out there careful with your hands up! Go on, you first. You get ambushed by your own people, that shit's gonna make my day.
Open it real slowly. Had a real feast, huh? You can't just take what you like. I don't roll over like that.
Look, we hardly took any. Really, someone must have been here before us.
Look, I get it, all right? You're starving. Who the fuck is it? At the end of your rope, thought you hit pay dirt. Honest mistake. But I got this sneaky fucking feeling... that you're full of shit. I ain't gonna let it be like the last time some assholes rolled on us. Keep an eye on this dickhead. I'm gonna grab some cuffs.
You got it. Just chill, okay? No need to make this any harder.
Look, your buddy's not thinking straight. So let's talk, okay? You and me, we can get this sorted out.
No, it's his call. Look, man, this doesn't have to go. What the fuck was that noise? What you got hiding under there, boy? If you know something, you better spill it. You don't want me finding out for myself. Fuck! Guys, get the fuck in here!
Holy shit!
Warum ist die Waffe weg?
You have to pay for what you done here.
Wait, don't you!
Na, herrlich.
Hey, my family, where are they? What did you do with my family? Please, man!
Just do us both a favor and pretend you're still asleep. I wouldn't start talking if I were you. You're lucky we do things a certain way. I'm already tempted to put a bullet in your brain for what you did to Lonnie back there. If we start talking, I'm gonna get angry.
There's gotta be a way we can work all this out. You know, make a deal or something.
It ain't my call, all right? You best be glad it ain't.
Please, just
stop, all right? You don't want me riled up, kid. Not another word, or God help me, I'll put you to sleep myself. We still got a haul ahead of us, and I'm not about to listen to you.
What the hell? Stop! Stop!
Oh, shit!
Good. Just keep looking forward.
Das ist doch Clementine.
Please. Just... I need help.
Well, that's obvious. The way your friend there ran off, I don't think he's likely to come back and save you. Okay, now don't do anything stupid. Because I'm not as nice as you. I won't hesitate.
You're a kid. Whoa, wait, did you do that? With the tree?
I was trying to stop the truck. Oh, shit.
What do you need the truck for?
To drive. Put your hands up and close your eyes.
Look, I'm the victim here.
We're all victims.
Oh, so it's okay for you to rob me?
This is payment for saving you.
Hey, that's for my niece. She loves chocolate more than anything. I promised it to her. Please.
Keep your eyes closed and count to 100 before you go.
Wait, just... My family. I need to get back to them. We were attacked and I just need to know where I am. We were driving down the 522 and that's when we found the junkyard. They're still there. I need to get back to them.
I know where that is. You said you were driving?
In our van, yeah.
I'll take you to the junkyard, if you let me have your van. I get you there in one piece, then I drive away.
Yeah, absolutely. You got a deal.
Good. Let's go.
This really necessary?
I don't know you, I don't trust you, and I'm not taking any chances. So it's safer for both of us if you're tied up.
Look, I get it. You're being cautious.
Glad we understand each other.
The name's Javier, by the way. People call me Javi.
Clementine.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Clementine.
If you say so.
Warum ist Clementine alleine?
You're good at that. Look. You don't want to talk? Fine. But how about you give me that gun back so I can at least defend myself?
For all I know, you'd turn around and use it on me.
You give me a weapon, we can protect each other.
I give you a weapon, I can't take my eyes off you. At least this way I know what I'm up against.
Muertos. The herd caught up with us.
Muertos.
What do you call them?
Walkers.
Well, what do you call the ones that run?
They're all fucking walkers, okay? Look, I'm not used to being around other people.
Who is Kenny?
Not for a while, anyway. Usually, it's just me on my own.
Sounds kind of lonely, if you ask me.
Well, I didn't ask you. And, anyway, I prefer it like that. So, who's at this junkyard?
My brother's kids. And his wife.
It's impressive, surviving this long. Not sure how you did it. Just keeping everyone together like that.
Well, I didn't do it alone. My, but Kate helped. She did most of the work, actually.
Sounds nice, having a partner.
It is. How about you? You must have been pretty young when this shit started.
I was. But some people looked out for me, too.
What happened to them?
Same thing that happens to everyone.
Shit.
We can't stay here. There's a town up ahead. We can stay there until the herd passes. Otherwise, we're walker food.
We can't make a detour. I need to get to my family.
And I need that van. But right now, you have to trust me.
Oh, you mean the way you trust me?
Don't make me regret this. Come on!
Ich würde aber gern Clementine spielen. Und nicht den Typen.
There! Get to the gate! Just keep going! They'll open up!
Shit! Hey!
Open up!
I can't open the gate till you clear them out! Can't risk it!
Francine, one of these days, those doors are gonna close and your ass will be on the other side.
Yeah, and when that day comes, Trip, I promise I'll eat you first.
It's Clementine, right? You staying a while this time?
No. Once the walkers pass, I'm taking this guy to a junkyard off the highway.
My family might be trapped there, hiding from some very bad dudes.
Well, shit. I'm truly sorry to hear that. This herd rolled in pretty quick. We're hoping it's gone just as fast. So, just keep your heads down and steer clear of trouble. You got me? There's too much going on outside the walls tonight.
We'll be cool. Just need a place to ride out the herd, that's all.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. And I wouldn't recommend changing your mind. If you want to hang on to all your teeth, that is. Now head on in. I got shit to do.
Well, welcome to Prescott. It's a pretty cool place, actually. Built from an old airstrip, I guess. The people, on the other hand, they're not my favorite. Usually I'm in and out as quick as I can manage. Not exactly an option this time, though.
Hey, what's the problem? You have some sort of history here that I should know about?
Not really. I know what people are capable of. Hey, Javi. What's up?
My family. They're still out there.
If you guys made it this long, I'm sure, you know, they'll know what to do.
Hopefully.
Let's go. This way. I gotta see a guy about some bullets.
Jeez. I haven't been in a place like this since... Well, you know. It's just like the old days.
Listen, I gotta take care of something. Hang tight.
Wait. What should I do?
I don't know. Why don't you make some friends?
play your hand. You're gonna lose, but you don't have to do it in slow motion.
Don't try and rush me. I know your game.
This is my game, clearly.
Always a smart ass. Well, it ain't gonna work.
Excuse me.
Oh, you again. You got some moves, I'll give you that.
Hold on a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
Garcia. Javier Garcia. For what it's worth, I think you got screwed on the gambling thing. A lifetime ban. Shit. Should have had a 20-year career. The way I see it, nothing wrong with betting on yourself to win.
And that got a lifetime ban?
Nah, they just wanted to set an example. I was the poor bastard they used to do it on.
All I know is what I read in the papers. Anyway, I'm Conrad. This here's Francine.
He runs the place? I just take his money.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm just letting you win.
Oh, actually, if you're the gambling type, game's poker. 5-card stud.
I'll raise you.
What do you think? Should I call or should I fold?
Don't get too intimidated. I lose more often than I care to admit. Though all it takes is one good hand.
He's bluffing. He's got bullshit written all over him.
Is that a fact?
All right, I think I'll listen to the man. Call.
Moment of truth. Flip him. Oh my. Ain't that a pretty sight?
Oh, hell yeah!
Nice.
Oh, calm down, both of you.
Thanks for the advice, hon. How's about a drink? On my tab.
Bottoms up.
Wow, man, this smells like turpentine.
That's the weak stuff.
Don't turn away from me. I'm talking to you.
Oh, shit.
Hey, what's the point in talking when I already told you a deal is a deal, and it's done?
What's going on?
This guy ripped me off. I traded him a crate of perfectly good batteries, and he gave me a box of bullets that won't fire. He could have gotten both of us killed.
Oh, yeah? And who the fuck are you, a bodyguard or something? Because I don't scare easy, all right?
She doesn't need a bodyguard. She could take care of herself. Believe me.
Well, you can't even prove those are the bullets I traded you.
Oh, hey, Clem, come on.
He knows the bullets don't work. Listen to him. He's not even nervous. I could have died because of his bullets.
Unfucking believable.
Look out!
Doesn't chunk the two going.
Hey, listen. Let's all cool down, huh? You were acting crazy, I was too. We just got a little out of hand. That's all.
Just give me what I'm owed.
Jesus! You gotta get her under control, man. This ain't no way to do business.
Boy, you have it wrong, buddy. I don't control her. Which looks like bad news for you.
We had a deal.
All right, hey, okay, all right, so, hey, we'll trade back. I'll find some batteries.
I don't need batteries. What I need are bullets that won't get me killed.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Drop the gun! Right now!
Steve attacked you and that he was going for his gun.
I fucking warned you!
Eli attacked him. I only shot because...
Shut it! You done enough talking. Drop it.
There's a herd out there and you're firing off a fucking... What the fuck happened here?
He attacked Javi, okay? It was self-defense.
Enough from you. Did she really have to shoot?
Als ob ich Clementine verraten würde.
Look at my eye, man. Of course she's telling the truth. The guy ripped her off, reached for his gun, and would have shot me if she hadn't stopped him.
See? You happy now?
God damn it. I'm putting you two under lock and key until I figure out what to do
with
you. Okay, what? Are you for real?
As real as it gets. Now move it.
Got some nerve coming in here fucking up my bar.
I'd have punched your fucking lights out. Both of you.
Eli was a grade-A certified dipshit. I'll even have someone come take a look at that cut.
Hey, thanks for having my back at the hangar. That was cool of you. I wasn't sure there for a minute.
Of course. Anytime. I mean, you and I are a team now.
Thanks. I mean it. Just don't think this makes us friends or anything.
Hello? I'm Eleanor. I'm what passes for a doctor around here. The trip sort of overdoes it sometimes. I hate that I'm treating you in a cage, like you're some feral animal.
Javier, pleasure's all mine.
Is it now? Now, let's see about that wound. Yeah, he got you good. Try to hold still. Why is it always the pretty ones who end up causing the most trouble? As if good looks equal bad behavior or something. I've never understood it.
Are you calling me pretty?
I was talking about Eli, the dead guy.
Oh, yeah, good. Because I prefer dashing. Or debonair, maybe.
Yeah, I'll try to keep that in mind. People are saying she killed a man in cold blood. If you don't mind me asking, what did happen exactly? That they were arguing and that she went crazy over nothing?
Look, things got out of hand. Clementine was only trying to make a point, but then...
You make it sound so casual. Best thing is probably for you two to leave town and get back to your group.
We were attacked earlier this evening. There were four of us.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. If there's anything I can do to help. Well, not that I have much to offer you, but I know a thing or two about losing family.
I wouldn't want to make any trouble for you. This whole thing's been pretty messy.
I hear you, but...
Eleanor? You done yet?
Just about.
All right, here's what we're gonna do. I'm driving you to that junkyard myself. Get you out of my hair, and no one can say I didn't do right by no one. In the meantime, you two can sleep right here and think about what shitheads you were earlier. On my terms and on my timeline. You got me?
Nah, no way. I need to get back on the road ASAP.
Javier, I am not negotiating here.
Trip, it doesn't seem right to wait. Javi's people, they could need a medic.
Nah, no way. Not putting you in that kind of danger again.
That's not your call.
Look, maybe there's another way. We've got a rear gate down at the other end of the airfield. We don't use it much, but... Well, we could leave tonight. Slip past the herd, get a jump start on reaching that junkyard.
It's too risky, and if Muertos were to somehow surround us, we...
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Anyway, think about it. I've got to check on some patients, but I'll be back in an hour.
You know, I never would have guessed she had it in her.
Yeah, she's... She's something.
The thing is, and maybe this sounds weird, but I still trust Trip more than I trust her.
Scheiße. Was machen wir? Wir müssen zur Family zurück. Morgen früh ist zu spät.
We're leaving tonight. With Eleanor. If it gets us there even a minute sooner, it's worth it.
All right. I'm in. You know, when I met you, I thought you'd just be another asshole like everyone else.
And to think that when we first met, you nearly blew my head off.
Yeah. Guess I made the right call.
Sounds like Eleanor will be a little while. Maybe we should get a few winks.
Good idea.
I'm exhausted.
I'll get the lamp. Good. Getting into first gear is the hardest part. Now, just stay on the road. Most important rule there is. Now, let's try shifting into second. Not bad at all, especially for a first time. You just gotta ease up off the clutch a little smoother, all right? You don't have to make the switch all at once.
I want to do it again.
You will. And next time, just be gentle. And once we get down to Florida, we'll ditch the wheels and I'll make a sailor out of you. Mark my words. You too, buddy. I just can't get him to talk. It's unusual for his age.
Well, the heater's broken. He's cold.
Only makes sense to head for Florida sooner than later. Leave all this snow behind, right? Be like summer every day. Hell, I'm gonna have to find me some shorts.
Yeah, no kidding. It's freezing outside. The sooner the better, for sure.
No more winters ever again, Clem. I'll teach AJ to fish, how to swim. We'll watch the sunrise every morning. All three of us. But we ain't getting nowhere doing 25 miles an hour. Shift her into third. Let's get her really cooking. Well, there you go, Clem. Time we get to Florida, you'll be a better driver than me. Proud of you, Clem.
I don't know why you can't just drive. You already know how.
Well, simple science. We'll get there faster with two drivers. Besides, you gotta learn sometime, Clem.
Where's your blanket, goofball?
I swear this kid never makes a peep. Who knows how long he's gone without a blanket? The duck was gabbing a mile a minute at his age. Wasn't full sentences, but something.
There's nothing wrong with AJ. He'll talk when he's ready.
I know. Just a bit odd for a child his age. Then again, Albert Einstein didn't talk till he was four, and look how he turned out.
Crap!
I got it! Turn the wheel!
Don't!
Oh nein.
AJ? Oh God, you're okay.
Nein.
Kenny?
Ach, du heilige Scheiße. Nein, er ist nicht tot. Er ist nicht tot. Er ist nicht tot.
Oh, shit. Are you okay, Kenny?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Is AJ okay? Shit. Help me up.
Was denn jetzt?
I don't feel anything.
That's good.
Oh, Clem, I don't feel anything. I can't feel my legs.
Oh, fuck.
I just can't get up. God damn it!
I can get you into the car!
I don't... Shit! This ain't gonna work, Clem. Hey! Hey! Stay away from him! You gotta go help AJ, Clem. I ain't letting you watch those fuckers chew me up.
No, I won't give up on you!
No, Clementine, no! There's no point!
Come on, Kenny, help me!
Not today, you son of a bitch! Go! Don't look back!
Oh, Mann.
Hey, Jake! Come on!
Das kann doch nicht wahr sein, ey. Verfickte Scheiße.
Sun's up. Chip's probably mad as hell by now.
What do you think he'll do to you?
Oh, nothing. He'll yell at me a little. Chip and I, we sort of used to be a thing. It was for like 5 minutes, and it fizzled out fast. But you never really got over it.
Relationships can change pretty fast, and they're never not complicated.
Sounds like you've got something on your mind. Or someone.
Guys, that's the place.
Yeah, this is it. Oh, shit. Guns out, yeah?
If you insist.
Jesus. Must have been hundreds of them.
Kate's good in a crisis. She'd know how to get shelter.
What's that?
Mariana, are you here?
Javi!
Oh my God! You're safe! I can't believe it!
You told me where to hide. I just listened to what you said. Lock yourself in and don't come out, not even once it's quiet. It kept running through my head, like on a loop.
Did they hurt you? Are you okay?
I hid before they could get to me. I'm fine. Really.
Kate, and your brother, where are they?
We got pulled apart when that huge bunch of muertos showed up. Kate yelled that they were gonna try to make it back to the van.
And that's where we're headed.
Let's go get your brother back, sweetie.
Oh, no. No. No sign of them. They must have seen it like this, then gone someplace else to hide. Kate. Ariana, stay back! Wait! Nobody shoots!
He's right! We fired the truck, we might hit them. See me? Gross.
Come on. I think we get a pass.
I wanted to come after you. I swear I did.
You don't have to snot all over my shirt about it.
I thought we were dead. Like, never gonna see you again dead. We only had a couple bullets left.
There's no way I would let that happen.
Yeah, well, you weren't here. The herd showed up and Mariana was gone and we were waiting and waiting and then... I was just so scared.
I'm here now. You don't have to be scared. Hey, you hurt yourself.
You must have scraped it in the truck. Didn't even notice.
Hey, at least it's not a bite. Eleanor, think you can take a look?
It's okay. I'm a doctor. I'll clean it here, then patch you up back home. See? Better already.
We should be getting back. Don't want to push our luck.
Who's the kid with the gun? She have a name you want to share with us?
Clementine's a friend.
Hi there. Glad I was able to help.
Well, we're very grateful to you. Really.
There's a town nearby. It's safe.
I like the sound of that.
Oh my god. Javi, do they have hot water? Even, like, lukewarm water would be okay. Ugh, and bubble bath. Wouldn't bubble bath be amazing?
I think so. Right, Eleanor?
Of course we have hot water. We're not cavemen.
I thought you'd been to this place.
I have. I didn't have much time to relax in my jacuzzi suite, you know?
You look happy.
I am.
Search and rescue missions don't usually end so well. Alive and healthy. Sort of incredible.
Guess I'm a lucky guy.
The luckiest.
Die steht drauf, den.
When we get back to Prescott, you still owe me a working ride. I haven't forgotten about our deal. You couldn't have known what happened to your van, but still, I need some way out of here.
I was hoping you might stay. You know, considering...
Considering what?
You came all the way out here with me.
Yeah, for the van, not for...
Cool. Thanks.
Nee.
Shooting again.
Kate, are you okay?
I'm fine. Really? No, she's not. And the longer it takes us to get out of here, the worse off she's going to be. We can't wait anymore. We stay here and we finish this. Are you crazy? We have to go, now. I already killed one of you. If we don't stop them, they're gonna come after your family again. Let Eleanor help them. You stay with me.
What? No! Javi, you have to come with us! Javi, please!
Trust me, Javi. We have to end this now.
I have to stay with my family.
Go! I'll hold him off! I said go!
Kate, wake up!